4 in 5 gold and silver are tested. Hi, my name is Adrian Milag. I live to bless and inspire every Filipino dreamer. I have a question for you. Kung bibigyan ka ba ng chance ni Lord, I spare ka sa lahat ng mga problema, ng mga trials mo ngayon, kung ano mang pinagdadaan mo ngayon, kung i-spare ka niya, kung hindi niya alaw na pagdaanan mo yan, papayag ka ba na mangyari yun? Of course, human instinct, sabihin natin, yes, Adrian, gusto ko yun kasi ayoko ng mga problema, ayoko ma-stress, ayoko ma-experience tong pain na to, ayoko ma-experience mawalan ng mahal, ayoko ma-experience na ma-bankrupt, ayoko ma-experience na mag-fail. Yes, in human, di ba, instinct, yun yung gusto natin kasi all of us are allergic tayo sa mga problema at ayaw talaga natin ng mga problema. Pero isipin mo, think with me. If God will spare all your problems, all your challenges right now, if God will spare your spouse, yung mga anak mo, or boyfriend, girlfriend, may spare niya kasi problema mo sila. Hindi, joke lang yun. Pero if God will spare you from that, from problems, anong klaseng tao magiging ikaw? I mean, what person you could be, di ba? I mean, maybe, ano yung konting, baka konting problema lang, konting pagsubok lang, bumigay ka kagad. Kasi, okay ka eh. I mean, well, hindi mo na-experience sa problema. So, hindi ka na-challenge. So, ang magiging end result niyan, you will never grow. I mean, you will never think. You will never, we will never think new ways for you to solve the problems. I mean, mawawala yung opportunity sa'yo para mag-grow ka. And yes, I truly believe that sabi nga, diba, gold and silver are tested in fire for them para maging maganda, makinis, diba? I mean, para maging maganda yung quality nila, kailangan nila dumaan sa mainit na apoy for them to purify. And you know, your problems, your challenges, is ito yung ginagamit ng Diyos para i-purify ka. Yan ang ginagamit ng Diyos to bring out the best in you. Yan ang ginagamit ng Diyos to equip you, to empower you. Maybe nagpe-pray ka, Lord, help me in my business. Lord, help me to be a great person, a great entrepreneur. Help me to be a great mother, a father. And naniwala ako that if you want best in your life, if you want the best, only the best in your life, you must willing to pay the price. Lahat yan may kailangan effort, lahat yan may kailangan na pumatak na luha, the pain. Seriously, totoo yun, because I've been there. And when I always look back yung mga problema ko noon, ito yung ginamit ng Diyos for me to grow. I mean, to be the best person, to be the big person that I am ngayon, di ba? I mean, all your problems, all your challenges, God is using that to purify you. God is using that for you to be the best version of yourself. Alright, so I hope this video blog bless and inspire you a lot. And if you want more tips and inspiration from me, just visit my website at www.adrianmilag.net.